1-800-327-7997. When you call this number, you will get free information. Free information that will show you how a reputation management company will legally bury negative online internet content. This is not something you can do on your own. You need to call today. Don't lose any more business or miss out on another opportunity because what is being said negatively about you online? Join the thousands who have already taken control of their internet search results. Call 1-800-432-9197 for free info. 1-800-432-9197. Hurry, don't delay any longer. Call 1-800-432-9197 now.
Once you try green, you'll pay less for the best. Right now, get a John Deere 1023E subcompact utility tractor package with a D120 loader and a 60-inch drive-over deck.
Got a 1958 Cadillac AM Wonder Bar. We've completely redone the case and all. We had all the face re-chromed, refinished the back and the needle and all. Completely restored. We've done a conversion on it. It has AM FM stereo. It's got four channels out, 180 watts. That's 45 watts a channel. It does have a pre-line out for a sub if you want to add it. It also has a auxiliary in. You can plug an iPod, iPhone, satellite radio, anything you want to into it. We'll demonstrate it, how it works. And it does have foot switch control. That's what this is here for the Wonder Bar. Also, the bar works.
Vaccinations.
Shows and sports on ESPN's networks, yes, like ESPN, ESPN.
You have treble
ESPN
and bass,
3, ESPN
like you
ESPN
always had.
News and the SEC network.
Yep. You also
watch
have
ESPN's
fader,
clutch, yes,
rear,
yes,
watch live ESPN
front,
anytime, anywhere on all your favorite devices. Download the app or visit watch ESPN.
On your treble and bass toner control, you have balance and fader built in. All you do is find the center of that pot. Go counterclockwise twice.
The Herd on ESPN Radio.
Can't get a hold of it.
Insurance.
It's the Herd.
Dallas has got to change their free agency.
Oh, wait a minute. Got
Andrew
balance there. I mean, fader there.
Ron, Mello, Bob,
counterclockwise will put you in the balance. Right and left.
No thanks. See ya. Dallas has no state tax. It's a city with glamour. Take care of their players, great facilities, amazing owner, terrific head coach.
There we go.
They can't land anybody.
You got right and left.
I've never figured out the Mavericks not being able to land players.
Find what you want, just let go. Beat once. Now you're back on treble and bass.
One, Miami Heat two.
Try the best flame grilled chicken around.
Girl, you know you're the life of my party. You can stay and keep sipping Bacardi. Stir it up as we turn on some money.
Foot switch control. Brand new one. Plugs in the back of the radio. This is your auxiliary end. This is one piece of the cable you can hide underneath the dash, lip of the dash, or in the glove box. Then you'll get the other end of it, which we're going to do a little iPod on it. You just plug it in, and then plug your iPod in. Get some music going, and all you have to do is push one button. Now you're in. Come out of that mold, you just press a button, or you can go right back to it.
Mercury falling, I rise from my bed, connect my thoughts together. I have a hole in my head, seems that she's gone, so I have been. the hounds of winter lay, a howling in the wind. I walk through the day, a cord around my ears, I look for my companion.
You have an operating LED here, right in the center of it. That'll tell you if you're on AM, FM, or auxiliary. Right now it's red. Turns to kind of a burnt orange. That's AM. If you want to go to AM, just turn it off and right back on.
Maybe what she refers to.
It'll take you to green AM.
In the morning news, I think he's in the Washington Post.
Right off and right back on takes you right back to FM. Go back to auxiliary. That's how your auxiliary end works. You'll get these two-piece cables and it just plugs into the back.
Inviting you to our next monthly business.
You also have country, town and country switches on it. That works for more stations. Go to that. Or leave it in the center.
Everyone, not just me.
Anyhow, that's your 58 Cadillac. So got one more to do.
With you, I'd like to get these votes on record so people could see that and I could prove it. But ultimately, I need the people of Tennessee to awaken to this hour and to have the courage that their governor doesn't, the principle that their Senate doesn't, the constitutional.
Hope you like it. I appreciate it.
Their House doesn't.